Okay guys, so remember, when you start the hike, you follow the stairs and then there will be one spot here. There are two ways for you to go. But yeah, I'm following the stairs, so it will be on my right and see if I got it right. To my channel Didi the Explorer. So today's video guys, I'm going to hike to
Cape Collinson Battery.
That's Kyle. Right. Kyle, let's do this. Okay, now I'm gonna share you how do we get here. So what you can do is take MTR to Chai Wan, exit C, and then from exit C, you can get green minibus 47M, and it's only cost you around 3.8 Hong Kong dollars. And from there, you get off in Spot Ground. And in that Spot Ground, there's a stairs that are gonna lead you to Cape Collinson. But make sure to pay attention to the rope, and I'll show you later on how you get here. So obviously you have to kind of climb the bench, see the rope, and you can climb over it and go down here. So obviously there is no sign for Cape Collinson to go down this way, but yeah, I'll show you the rope later on. So make sure you watch my video till the end so you know how to get here. All right guys, good luck for that and enjoy. So guys, make sure when you reach this area, it's very, very tricky because there is no sign for you to go to Cape Collinson Battery. So this, you can see this a rope where you can kind of like climb over it. Okay, so basically it will help you to go over this bench, even though you can use another way. But yeah, this is for you to spot, to know how to do it, just like next to it, all right? So,
okay.
Okay, just be careful. Okay, climb over it. And boom, we are here. And just down there. Okie dokie, I know it will be quite scary to be honest to climb over that bench. But yeah, just be careful. I'm sure you'll be fine. Okay, so now we are ready for the adventure. Okay, so we are nearly there. Look at this view behind me. Isn't it amazing? Oh my god, look at this stunning view. That's brilliant! Oh my god, okay. So I'm gonna go and explore some more. I'm wondering what is it down there. I just arrived in Cape Collinson Battery. So remember, when you go down here, you have to come down to this spot because this is the only spot, well, to me. This is the brilliant one. And make sure you get the frame so you can take a good picture. And the walk itself is quite short, but remember, up there, there's a rope that you need to see so that you can come here. It's very tricky to come here because there's no sign, obviously, to come down here. So if you want to know how to get here, make sure you watch my video till the end. And remember to subscribe down below. click the like button, share it with your friends, and give me some comment. Okay guys, so I think that's it for today. I hope you enjoy my video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you again for the next video. Bye-bye. Wow, on this side it's so cool as well. Look at this. Oh my god. So actually you can do like, yeah, obviously both sides, but yeah, this side on the right, on my left right now, it's really really beautiful. The waves obviously like really big, but just all this ocean guys, that's stunning. And let me ask my friend about his opinion about this place. So what do you think, Rajiv, about this place?
This will be such a, I mean, if you're hiking here for the first time, please do come. You'll be probably impressed by the scenic here.
Yeah.
And it's a mesmerizing view. I mean, even if you come here, you will have a lot of things to see.
That's right.
You can see a lot of rushing and gustling waves. You can see there's a good mountain as well where you can climb.
That's
can
right.
get pictures of yourself, so please come by.
For real. So thank you so much for coming
yeah,
today.
Yeah, thank you so much.
It was really lovely to have you after such a long time.
Thank you so much.
Okay guys, so make sure you come and visit this place because the hike itself is very, very short, right?
Yes.
As long as you know the ride.
But it's worth it.
Yeah, it is worth it.
Worth every minute.
That's right. Okay, now it's your turn to visit this place. How much time is it?
Subscribe to DD Explorer.
That's right. Thanks, Roger.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Hello, Cape Coulson.
Yeah.
Roger.
Guys, we're so lucky to finally bump into her. Okay, enjoy the rest. Huh? This is absolutely amazing. So many people here still taking pictures. And yeah, kind of chill. Here, it's time for me to go now and just look at the view behind me, guys. Oh my god! This place is amazing. Right now, I have to walk up the stairs and it's kind of hot today, but seriously, it's worth it.
Hey, my name is Dog.
Dog.
Before, I'm called Fat Dog, but I'm Fit Dog now.
You're Fit Dog now.
And then his name is called Fei Fei Ho Ho Ho. And then a fat cat and I'm fat dog.
Thank you. Which one is Fei Fei?
Hey, who's Fei Fei?
So
cat Fei Fei. Which one?
Show your Instagram.
Oh, show your Instagram.
Fei Fei,
this one.
Fei Fei.
It's a cat. Oh,
that's your cat?
Yeah.
Oh god. So yeah, I literally make new friends today. So I meet a
fit dog. Yep.
And then I meet this.
Ling, ling.
What's your name?
Hi!
What's your name?
Hi! Ning!
Hi, my name is Sam!
Sam!
Oh, come on, wait! Captain!
Get him! What's your name?
No!
What? No! Okay, guys, that's so much fun. Thank you, girls.
My name is Didi!
Well, my name is Fat Dog. Do you believe that?